Hey guys, I got my goodies from my Close to My Heart party, so, and my battery's running out and I can't find the charger, so I'm gonna do this quick. Well, if it runs out, I'll just go to the other one, so. And I got it pretty quick. Woo, my goodies. Holla molla. My cricket! Art philosophy!
Oh my gosh! Lovely!
Oh my gosh! And I'm gonna probably be doing a project pretty soon. Oh my gosh, okay. And I'm sure y'all seen this. I'm so excited! I'm so excited! Oh my god, okay. You move on. Okay. This is the Sonoma Workshop on the go. Ooh, cuteness. Oh, I like this. And I love this paper. Ooh, it comes with the... Oops. Oh my gosh. Look at the paper. Isn't that so pretty? It's beige and grape and all that yumminess. Then I got the liquid applique, and I got some finishing files, there you go, and then I got the sweet moments. This goes with the Sonoma collection. Don't you like this? That's cute, right? And it has the inches, like for this one, I could cut it at 1.5 inches on my Cricut with that cartridge, and it'll cut, and I stamp right on top. Beautiful. Love it. Ooh, this is so grateful. This is for Thanksgiving. It's cute. Remarkable wreath. This looks so cute. You can make your own wreath. That looks so pretty. I'm going to do that. Cuteness. Limited. Oh, this is the stamp of the month. Yeah. Stamp of the month. So cute. Stamp it along. I'll put it in later. And this is the tag the occasion, which I'm gonna do a random drawing of the people that ordered for me from online, from YouTube, and my other buddies. That's so cute. So this is the stamp set that I'm gonna be giving away. I wanna thank those that did order. Thank you so much, because I couldn't have got my Cricut cartridge without you guys. So thank you. And I will be doing a drawing, and at the end of the... I should just do it now, right? I'll do it now. Okay, let me get the names, and I'm going to put it in a little bucket, and then I'll come back. Okay, bye. Oops, how do I turn it off? Okay guys, so here are the names going in. I have Pocono Pam, I have Marty, I have DLC, that's her initials, sorry. I have Miss Jennifer. I have Janice DR. And then I have Miss Christina F. I'm going to put it in here. I didn't put my sister in there because she's not a scrapper, and well, she'll just end up giving it to me, and that's not fair to y'all. Alright? Okay, so that's about... Who can it be? Miss Janice DR1. You are the winner. Miss Janice, send me your email and make sure you put your last name here so I know it's a right Janice DR, because you know how some people can be. So, Dennis, you know who you are. So email me your last name, what the DR stands for, and with your address, and I'll send out the, you didn't see my messy bit. I'll send you out the stamp set, which is called Tag the Occasion. It's so cute. I think these are like a 1-inch circle. Those are so cute. It has all the holidays. That's so cute. Okay, Dennis, DR. Send me your email. Bye.